In the last video, we drove 17 hours from Germany to Spain on the first day of the year. We woke up at 4 a.m. after a New Year's party, and it was exhausting, but we knew it was going to be worth it because of family, friends, and food. Plus, the beautiful clear water from Spain.
Hello!
Hello and good morning for a new day here in Spain.
And we are at the beach with our friends.
And we are going for a walk with them, and maybe we are jumping later on into the water too.
Oh guys, it's almost the end of the trip, right?
Yes, yeah, the last 2 days here in Spain, but we want to enjoy it 100%.
Yes.
And the water is so turquoise, like it looks
really
beautiful
nice.
To jump in.
Yeah, probably we're going to, right?
Yes.
It's a little bit colder than the other day, so it feels harder to jump in, but the day is beautiful.
It is. The sun is shining and it just couldn't be better.
Yes. So we're going to enjoy the day today here at the beach with the dogs and with our friends.
Me encanta porque aquí se puede bucear. Hay muchos pececitos y... Está genial.
Yo creo que nos vamos a meter al agua. ¿Tú te vas a meter?
Yo no creo, tío. Yo soy muy friolero.
Sí, pero... él es local, por eso no se mete. Nosotros somos los turistas. Sharing with Julio that in Germany it's really hard for us to go out and try to do sports and things like that because the weather. But here, look, it just looks so beautiful that you just want to go out. So maybe we're moving here to Spain tomorrow. Are we going back to Germany?
No, just let's stay here. I want to be there my entire life in this water and not leaving it.
No, but we have to be thankful. Germany is beautiful too.
I'm so thankful. I'm really motivated to go back home to Germany and being active and so special to be here with you. I have nothing to add, it's just perfect here.
Man, it's gonna be cold. We have such a beautiful friends here. And if it wasn't for them, this trip
wouldn't be possible.
Yes.
No.
Lo mejor son los planes espontáneos.
Yeah.
Eso que no planeas ni nada. Simplemente, vamos para allá.
Today is the 5th of January.
And it's really cool to be here in Spain because they celebrate the three kings on the 6th and they start already on the 5th in the night.
Yeah.
And we have the opportunity to see it.
Todavía del puerto pesquero, suben por aquí, tirando caramelo a los niños.
We can see already that they're coming.
Escucha la música, por ahí vienen.
The party was amazing, and to have pizza after the party was the best way to end the night.
On our last day in Vinaros, we skated with Jenny through the city, but it was a super chill day, because the next day we start heading back to Germany. On the way back to Germany, we did a stop in Barcelona to visit our friends Elisha and Esther. I met Elisha back in 2010 when he came to Chile with Conal Skaters, and I was so happy to get a new tattoo from him. It's so hard to say goodbye to friends and family. We are so thankful that we had the opportunity and time to see them, and we can't wait for the next time.
Que vuelvan pronto, que vivan aquí. Voy a empezar ahora para que se queden.
So we just had a really beautiful day here in Barcelona.
Yes, our last day in Spain.
I got a tattoo. We got some nice food, and we hanging out with my old friends from Spain. What do you want to take to the world?
I don't know.
Take to what?
Follow your dreams. Don't give up.
Exacto. Ah, to the world.
You can do whatever you try.
Ciao, guys. See you in the next one.
Bye.
Adiós. Ciao, 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 chicos. Nos vemos.
Outro.
Nos vemos in Germany or in Chile, whatever.